was in my dream.
Really? Okay, let's try this again.
Did any of your dreams tell how to get us out of this mess?
Nope.
No, but I seem to remember something happening right here. Yep, that was it.
You think that's easy? Keeping your head down.
Stay out of its way!
Okay, Lara, keep him busy while I aim and shoot!
We can bring him down!
Yes, we can! Why everything at me? Now where is that dragon? Look on the bright side, at least the dragon just...
This is more like it.
This is fucking cart.
Dragon!
So I see.
are you even supposed to play them?
Keep at it! We can bring him down!
Can't even evade his attacks, come on.
Thank you.
Got him!
Big pit.
Aye.
Yeah.
Long way to fall.
Aye.
We have to climb all the way down there, don't we?
You're the one who wanted to be a hero.
Good one, Caddoc, good one. You got her there, you got her, yeah. So, basically, we killed a big-ass dragon. How cool is that?
The depths of Kalamor. This is the heart of all of this. The air wafting up from below us is warm. It reeks of unwashed bodies and filth and rotten flesh. We've climbed in silence. Not much left to say. Whatever it is that's below us, that's what we've come for. That's where this all ends.
That's a cool.
Long climb.
Aye, but at least there's a prize at the end of it.
Let's see what this beast's corpse can tell us.
Once, we dragons were proud and free. Until the King of Dyfed enslaved us with his accursed gemstone. But the two greatest of us turned on him and destroyed him, freeing our kind. Until a Nuvin came, also bearing the accursed stone. He too enslaved us, but the stone was stolen from him by one he had once trusted. Fearing it would be used to take us from him, he gouged the eyes from our skulls to keep us from looking upon it. But even he dared not defile the mightiest of us. He chained them deep within Kalamor, where they still wait. Perhaps for freedom.
What?
Gouging the eyes from dragons? It's madness.
Agreed. The sooner we put an end to this Anuvin, the better.
Yeah, I agree. Well, I guess this is gonna be it for this video, guys. We're gonna continue this on later. And until then, well, you know, like and comment on the video, subscribe to our channel, check out the links below in the description, and I'll see you in the next part. Till then, well, bye.